Hi friends, good morning. Today we have a trigonometric problem. Sine inverse x minus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 6, right? We have to find out value of x, okay? As we know, cos inverse x is equal to sine inverse square root of 1 minus x square, right? So in place of cos inverse x, we can write this, right? Sine inverse x minus, we will write this in place of this, right? Sine inverse square root of 1 minus x square is equal to pi by 6, right? We have a general formula. Sine inverse x minus sine inverse y is equal to sine inverse in bracket x into square root of 1 minus y square, right? Minus y square root of 1 minus x square, right? Sine inverse x minus sine inverse y is equal to this, right? Here y is equal to this, right? Square root of 1 minus x square, okay? Now this equation can rewrite as sine inverse x into square root of 1 minus y square. Y square means this, right? Square root of 1 minus x square, right? Whole square. Y square. Y is this. So we made square here, right? Minus y. Y is this. Square root of 1 minus x square, okay? Y is this. So we written this, okay? Now square root of 1 minus x square, okay, is equal to pi by 6. This pi by 6, right? Now sine inverse x square root of 1 minus square of this will be 1 minus x square, right? If we solve this, we get this, right? Minus 1 minus x square, 1 minus x square, 1 minus x square only will remain, right? Is equal to pi by 6, okay? Now in next step, sine inverse x square root of 1 minus 1 plus x square minus 1 plus x square, right, is equal to pi by 6, okay? Now sine inverse x plus 1 minus 1 cancel out, only x square, right? Minus 1 plus x square, right, is equal to pi by 6, okay? In next step, sine inverse x into x minus 1 plus x square is equal to pi by 6. Okay. Now, sine inverse x square minus 1 plus x square is equal to pi by 6. Right? Now, sine inverse 2x square minus 1 is equal to pi by 6. Okay? 2x square minus 1 will be equal to sine pi by 6. Right? Now, 2x square minus 1 is equal to sine pi by 6, 1 by 2. Right? Now, 2x square minus 1 is equal to 1 by 2. 2x square is equal to 3 by 2. Okay? X square will be equal to 3 by 4 or x will be equal to square root of 3 over 2. Okay friends, please like and subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you.